performance of Hairspray. Hairspray takes place in Baltimore in 1962, a time before there were cellular phones. And we hope that we can travel back to that time where there would be none heard during a performance. We would also like to remind you that the use of recording equipment and taking of photographs is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the show!
on. That'll be $3.
It's pretty pricey for a few pairs of petty pants.
Well, I'm sorry, Prudy Pinkleton, but there were some extra charges. Some of your personal stains require pounding on a rock.
I'm home!
4 o'clock, because I don't have to ask about detention again. Tracy Turnpike, mind your manners. Say hello to our guests.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
And you, Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton. Honey, Mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching the Corny Collins show.
Go backwards. It ain't right dancing to that colored music.
Oh, don't be silly. It ain't color. The TV's black and white.
All nice white kids who like to lead the way. And once a month we have a
Expecting the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show.
How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems we'll have no room for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as freewheeling. Hey, you want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and head on down to Station WZZT to audition.
Oh my God, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to go audition.
Oh my God, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to go watch you audition.
That'll be enough of that for one day. No one's auditioning for anything. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
Oh, but Mrs. Turner, what?
Penny.
What?
Go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? Yeah. Oh, better hurry. Oh, Mrs. Turner, my
kid. Oh, whoa, rush hour traffic. Ha, ha, ha. Hiya, ladies. You know, ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubble gum. Visit downstairs is
Ollie! Oh, how are my two funny honeys?
Oh, Wilbur, you're the funny one.
Oh, no, you're funny.
No, you are.
Oh, yes.
No, you are.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
You are going to have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair? All ratted up like a teenage Jezebel.
Well, like you're so 50s. Even our First Lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't no First Lady, are ya? She's a hair hopper. That's what she is. And it got her put in detention. Again! But Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, you know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television. Except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this television thing, do you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Well, then go for it! This is America. You've got to think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
You know, when I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus, but I said no. That's what you want. My own. I dreamt of opening joke shops worldwide. So okay, I've only got one. But as soon as I can figure out how to stop the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'll make a noise around the world. You go for your dream, babe. I'm gonna grab an orange crush and go back down to the Hardy Har.
I've got my dream.
Ooh, and I love it. Yes, I do.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy Turnbot, you come back up here. I am facing hampers of laundry, and my diet pill is wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous.
Oh, you want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. That's a skill you could take to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Be careful what you wish for. Start folding.
But Mom, I was just watching Courtney Collins over at Tracy.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me. Now, let me at that sit.
Stop! That is no way to treat clean clothes. One day you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't!
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No!
I know that you are.
Stop, don't go, please.
Phew. I never thought we'd get here. Stupid bus crash.
come down here. Isn't that too cool? I'm sorry, I'm just a little nervous. Can I start all over? Are you sure you'll calm down?
Right after I have a heart attack.
Well, if I'm at 45, so if you put them on, I'll show you my stuff.
Haven't you already shown us enough?
Oh my God, times have changed. These girls are like a blind or completely deranged. What time is it to hold when I was Miss Baltimore?
It's always been my childhood dream to dance on this show.
Well, maybe when we're back to sleep.
Childhood dreams for me were cracked when I damn Shirley Temple stole my frickin' act with the crowds in the boat from when I won Miss Baltimore Crabs. The poor runner-ups might still hold some grudges. They patted their cups, but I screwed the judges. Those girls will think when about they weren't spinning letters. Not a chance, cause I hit the stage with tons of blaze while singing Naida and preparing cheesy plays with a triple somersault. So I can inch this bottom off.
I'm the producer, and may I be frank, first impressions can be tough, and when I saw you, I knew it, if your size weren't enough, your last answer just blew it. So long, dear, so short and stout, you'll better be inside kicking you out. Your form and your face, when it isn't your fault, you're strong with a case of Miss
rainbow experience.
Hey, what's that step?
Jackie Gleason.
Oh,
yeah.
tastes good too. Today's jam-packed edition will feature Link Larkin singing a special request top 40 hit, It Takes Two. So let the party begin!
Hurry, Mr. Termine! Hurry, Mrs. Termine! Come see what's on TV!
Any paper in this better be important.
It is!
Oh no! Don't tell me Khrushchev has his shoes off again!
So please dive and choose me. I don't wanna rule the world.
promote.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Mrs. Malthus, how do you plan to handle this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, keep your audience. You gotta keep up with the time.
This show is fine the way it is.
Well, bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I've got terrific ideas for updating the show.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place where I might lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So, you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put this no-talent commie on the show is one of them.
You're damn right, Thelma. It's time we put kids on the show that look like the kids that watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
Well, I was thinking it might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Come on, Thelma, you know me. But on the other hand, I could always take the show over to Channel 11.
I'll be right back.
rapture side, if that's what you want. And together we'll claw your way to the top. What can't we do it over the phone? How the hell have you left this apartment since many eyes and how a roller hose and bob your veins?
Hey mama, look around. Everybody's rooting to a brand new sound. Hey mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So let go.
Schmink told me she heard Tracy was in the back seat of a car with two boys at once playing tonsil hockey in the nude.
Is it true they put her in special ed?
Uh-huh. Tracy turned black is a tramp, and she's retarded.
That's right.
She's fast and slow at the same time. Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
That didn't mean anything, Amber. It was just a cool way to end the song.
Hey, look, here they come. Special Ed.
Sneaker, sneaker,
sneer, sneer.
Knock it off, Bender. That ain't cool. You gotta act like a grown-up.
Special Ed.
Fate forces you to throw a ball at me today. Still with a kiss.
You got a prayer for me too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball anyway?
It's sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you'd better scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy. I'm sorry about your special ed mess. But think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous.
Hello.
Sweet, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait a minute, I've seen you before. At the gum machine. Getting your wriggly.
I do 2 packs a day.
All that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Ooh, not really. Probably just average. Well, well, well. Tracy Tumbo. You finally found a title you could win. Miss Special Ed.
Knock it off, Amber.
I too feel not good. Man, I still come. Check it out.
You surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Well, would it be safe up there for, you know, us? Don't worry, Cracker Boy. It's cool.
So what do you think, Link?
I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventure. Well, I'm glad you feel that way, friends, but let's face it, not everybody does. Check this out.
Come on, children.
saw. Wilbur, it was the kids I saw.
Wilbur, what are you doing here?
Oh, I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we drove over to Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hi, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Oh. So you're what spawned that.
Excuse me.
I guess you two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, be a dear.
Hold Mommy's waffles.
All right, a party. Anybody for chicken and waffles?
If we get any more white people in here, it'll be a suburb.
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks before cars are still there.
Let's go, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come.
Link, come.
Go.
Whatever happened to the bland, spineless boy I fell in love with?
Mother, come. With pleasure.
I didn't care for them.
Most.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. The kids all dancing together on TV. They'd realize we're not so different after all. They just want to have a good time.
Are you saying you and Link would be willing to dance with us on Negro Day? Hey, man, that would be earth-shaking. Tracy.
No, we're not going to dance on Negro Day. You're crushing White Day.
White Day is every day. You got to get more specific than that.
Well, is tomorrow specific enough? Think, it's Mother Duck Day. Miss Watermouth, you work for the station. They could never turn you and I Miss away. And once the two of you break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on TV together.
Hey, now, that thinking is downright revolutionary.
We'll set up sparks like girls in pot.
Child, it ain't that easy.
This ain't far cheesy.
What if they call cops? People could get hurt.
Then we'll all walk out together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get others. Without dancers, they've got no show.
They got that right. What a decision. Your girl's got vision.
We've always tried to teach them to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
That's why we're all going to do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation's wrong?
I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead to my break. You've got everything. Brains, talent, personality. Me? I've got one chance to get seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've worked for, and I'm not going to throw it all away. Come on, I'm leaving. You gotta go too.
No! I want to do this, and so should you. That's what's right. And stay. Please.
Sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to think.
Sure, me too. I don't know. Things are getting too complicated. And there's still Amber. See you, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mom, how could I ever think Link Larkin would ever care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. Oh, it's Eddie Fisher all over again.
Don't tease. I really liked him. I've never felt anything like this before.
Oh, I know. And he probably likes you, too. It's just... boys are not the brightest things. But you give him time. I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have
to say that. You're my mother.
I'm more than your mother. I'm a woman in love, and we know about this stuff.
But Tracy, he may be right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have gotten on the show if it weren't for Stevie. No, it's payback time!
That's my girl!
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Tomorrow, everybody bring your mothers.
And sisters!
And meet around the corner from the studio and make signs.
Yes! And put words on them!
Miss Buttermilk, you and Inez will walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
They'll never be able to shove them back out the door, thus blocking it.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me being on television. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight.
You can't let weight restrict your faith. Look at me. I'm on TV!
But, Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity, and I'm a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you work. Miss Turnblad, you don't mind that the missus here's an ample American now, do you?
Not at all. I consider her prime real estate.
Yeah, nice and roomy. You listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large lord just shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hit a love pusher, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big in style, she said you gotta love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff, I found out that the world had launched me in the show. Shut up, me up a mess of that chocolate squirrel.
and kick. Let me take this opportunity to remind you that it's still 1962, so turn off those cell phones. Also, remember, the use of cameras and recording devices is still prohibited. So with no further ado-do, let's do-do act two.
Thank you. permitted. Because why would you tip me? You're in jail. I'm your jailer. That's why that's funny.
God, I'm lonely.
To think I'd live to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive, she'd be so proud. Remember, Grandma was a suffragette.
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Von Tussel. We'll be marching again, and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. And don't get any more cute ideas about protesting, or even showing up at the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the Eventorium to make sure Tracy can't get within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match.
Von Tussel, Velma! Von Tussel, Anthony!
That's us!
Feel free to go. With the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments from the governor himself.
Ah, oh, the governor? Really? Sweet chubby Millard.
I dated on me off in college. It pays to have a politician in your pocket. And Polaroids in the safe. Now, if you double-eyed twins will excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
Never happened. Oh, Tracy, any message for Link? Place it on my lips and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimoreans!
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T. This jail just got a whole lot nicer.
You've got a visitor. Bail has been posted.
Thank the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail.
For how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Harhad.
Well, that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're all free to go.
The turn black and the silent folk.
To have the heart and to get the joke.
All prisoners kindly turn in your tap shoes on the way out.
Should we make haste?
Hold it, sucker man! We're keeping this rotund rabble-rouser on ice!
Oh, but I paid for everybody. I got the group discount!
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail. She will be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by special order of the governor's office. So there.
The governor's office? Mrs. Von Tussel! Manipulating our judicial system just to win a contest. It's not American.
Don't make things worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I'm not going anywhere without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me in here forever. Besides, I have a lot to think about. Might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm counting to three. Then I'm rearresting you all for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
They haven't heard the last from us.
You're so lucky to get out of the algebra final.
I'm all alone. Was a Baltimore fairy tale. No, I can't.
Pass the chair of tall. Magnificent brass.
timeless to me.
Dance with me, Edna.
Here we go.
From the show?
Link over here!
The guard's asleep. Gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
Must be the low institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Mrs. Von Tussle I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I got down to the station, I overheard Mrs. Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber, the talent scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. All this time, I thought Amber and I were a team. She and her mother were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
And there's two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuffed from when Amber threw it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I?
To lose thee would lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' room.
Parents, my own room, snacks of 45, three sweaters, plus a learner's permit for their August. But you know what I'm missing? Link?
I think I do.
Oh,
Trace, they can keep us from kissing. They can't stop us from singing.
But once I was a selfish fool who never understood, never looked inside myself. Though on the outside, I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh. Without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drum.
And this one is for crying wee, wee, wee all the way home. Why is it every time you tie your daughter up, the phone rings?
Spinning!
Seaweed! Oh, shh, don't let my mother hear you.
What happened?
She's punishing me for going to jail without her permission.
Well, I have come to rescue the fair maiden from her town.
Oh, Seaweed, you do care. I was worried it was just a lonely teenager's forbidden.
From the first moment I saw you, I knew that even the colors of my skin couldn't keep us apart. But damn, this eyes are something else.
Hurry, Seaweed!
Oh,
space in the back of the cab, I swear.
I've spoken up. We've just been on all three channels of the news. I wouldn't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother, she will kill you.
No! She'll kill him.
Listen, I've already been in jail one time and back with the white girl, but my sitting this round out.
I hear you. Besides, we already tried. It didn't work.
This time it won't be like mother-daughter day. Mrs. Von Tussel said there'd be armed guards surrounding the eventorium.
With arms!
Someone will get shot.
And for what? Just so we can dance on some old face, show?
Hold it! Nobody ever said this was going to be easy. If something is worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start this in the first place? Was it just to dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No, I was lost him because of it.
Well, maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No, I just think it's stupid we can't all dance together.
So you tried once and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you're not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm going to keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door. There's a light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light shining bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from deep within. It's a cry. I pray the answer's above again, 'cause I know where I've been. There's a road we've been traveling.
Is it great? Is it dope? No, it's heavy. If you take a ride with no care at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if it's great and luck, you can take off in a rocket and in outer space. Each chair will be a place too. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with the ultra much faithfully.
Yeah.
had my heart set on something a lot more important.
Well, that happened to be me.
Of course, you Link. But I'd also like a graduate degree in musicology with a minor in ethnic studies. And there's something else I'd like to say. The Corny Collins Show is now and forevermore officially integrated!
America, look up! Here is history right before your eyes. Television will never be the same.
This is marvelous! The phones are going crazy! The whole country's watching! Even the governor called! He's enjoying the show so much that he's granted a pardon to Tracy! Plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College! You cannot buy this kind of publicity! Bella, you're a genius!
I am? Yes, I am!
Ultraclutch is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head up the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say!
Bella, what doesn't? You are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow. Beauty products for women of color.
I just don't know what to say.
And now America would like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
My big break!
Daddy! Daddy, sweetie!
I'm so sorry, excuse me. Pardon me.
Can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham.